The net empty. The extra attacker on, down two for San Jose. Trying to pop one past Cal Peterson. And it's a turnover. Shooting for the empty net. Left in the ice. Adrian Kempe. And he scores. It is now 3-0 LA.
Well, we really are checking off a lot of boxes now, aren't we? Kempe, who is so good all year long, and has hit a dry spot in the season. This will be number 26 on the year. You got the two-goal lead, so you may as well fire it from the length of the ice. And as you can see right there, his first in 11 games. And for Kopitar to score tonight, Kempe to score tonight, we talked about him in the open needing to be big for this team considering all the injuries, and they certainly have been.